Good morning, party people.
Welcome to The Breakdown with Nath and Johnny.
Oh, I wish we had like an 80s retro sign that came up there.
We could do that, make it good for Penny.
He'd have to make one. He's not a graphic designer.
But he's pretty fucking talented.
He is. He's very handsome too. Hey, today we're checking out the plot in You, Too Far Gone. The brand new album has just dropped, Swan Song, and this is off that album.
Just like my puns, they are too far gone. Anyway, I probably would have done that before you jumped in and announced the title. But anyway, here we are, the plot in You. We love him. You love him. If you don't, why are you here? Because you love us, and that's all right.
Shut the hell up.
Okay.
You're going to ruin the people's opinions of us.
That is true.
No, they'll still love you. The thing is, people love you so much because I rip on you, that even if you do something real bad, they'll be like, oh, we love him anyway, because Nath rips on him.
I'll just jump on the table and pull my pants down and start dancing naked.
You gotta won't give love the people that. What they want.
You do not want that, trust me.
Hey, yeah, we've loved the last few plot and you track. We love this band, so we're just going to jump into this one right now. Headphones on. If you guys want to check out Johnny's chest, my chest, you'll be pleasantly surprised they're covered up.
Nipples.
In merch. That's the whole point.
Oh, yeah. Merchandise.
Yeah, we do have merch.
Like, subscribe.
Pat your dog. Drink some water. Say hi to your mum. You'll do great things.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, no. I'm falling.
Whee!
I think I've been too hard on myself. I know I'm just passing through. I still don't sleep and I don't trust myself to be the strongest for you. It's all so strange.
What are you doing here?
I'm trying to untangle because it's a little bit tangled up, so it just keeps giving me this weird circle of cable in coil. Should know that, I'm an electrician.
Was that affecting the audio?
No, it's just, every time I put my hands there, it got stuck in this little hole, and I don't like being stuck in little holes. Shut up, get your minds out of the gutter.
I don't recognize faces of ones I adore.
I love that drum.
Moving forward, but there's ones that can't be ignored. It's too far gone. You know it's true. I still remember the times crying to the other's ego.
His voice, like every time we do the plot, we talk about his voice, and we're starting to sound like a broken record. Well, it's a good voice, so get over it. And just hearing the.
Oh, yeah, I'm done.
Doing comeback, kid. I can't use my joke. He always finds a way to impress and surprise. Like, that movement, like his vocal becomes the lead instrument, the lead guitar, so to speak.
It's a lot more pop in this one too. We're not hearing as much of that vulnerability, that crack in his voice that he often uses. It's a lot more of like a stronger delivery.
Yeah.
Which just shows the versatility of him.
Oh, absolutely. And the band, because they obviously have to write the music to suit that. And yes. I think they're just such a good band. Continue. But then we're getting a bit of that.
Bit of tease.
Woo!
Transcends,
and these holes run so deep. Also, musically, it's a bit more sort of... Obviously, there's a lot going on.
More straight up rock.
A bit straightforward, yeah.
Yeah, which I like.
Yeah, it's just a bit more of a pop sort of structure to it. And it suits them. It's really good.
Cool.
Yeah, almost gospel-y. That was really nice, really good.
I loved the use of that choir chorus.
Yeah, that was really rad.
With the, at the end there, overlaid while he was screaming in the background there, but his screams were kind of
back in the mix. Back. Yeah.
Yeah, that was really, really cool.
Yeah, but it was a cool scream as well because it had a little bit more of a little bit more pitch to it. It was a little bit more open, so he was hitting like a really high register and it sounded really cool.
Yeah.
The reason we can hear all those things so well is because we use JBL headphones. They're really great. Nath works with them. So if you want to get some sweet headphones to listen to shit in, it does make the experience so much better.
Yeah, it really does.
He's got a link. We've got a link in the bio and you can get a little discount if you use his code. So go get yourself some.
Pretty sure I just made it so the link gives you a discount if you click from it. Otherwise, just use my name, Nathan. Yeah. Yeah, that was sick. That band has just progressed so, so well over the years in a way that they still have their sound.
Yeah.
But they've been able to move forwards.
100%. And even in this song that's been a little bit less heavy than the other ones, there's that interjection of the plot's aggression that we like, but it's done really tasteful and really seamlessly.
They did. Like, that was a much more pop-friendly song, and that was fantastic. I really enjoyed that.
Yeah. The instrumentation in terms of guitar and bass and drums was probably a little bit more sort of pulled back and straightforward, which suits the song.
But it did have elements to it throughout the whole thing, and it did progress as the song went on. I love that keys moment before the scream. Yeah. That was freaking awesome. I love that.
The other cool thing about that song and these dudes in general is that they'll go and do something a little bit more poppy like this and be able to put that aggression in, but it doesn't actually... That heaviness, I realize for people that don't listen to heavy music, when a heavy band tries to go pop and they try to put the heaviness in, it can still sound too heavy for people that don't listen to that sort of music. Yep. Whereas that, it doesn't take it away from being a pop song. I think a pop fan could listen to that and go, the screaming turns me off or whatever. Yeah. Also, his voice is just so beautiful. Having it clean for 98% of the song is always going to be a winner in my book because he's a great vocalist. What did you guys think? I believe the album should be dropped by now by the time this is released. So,
yes.
Go give that a spin.
Do it.
Mm.
Do it.
Now.
We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.